Allegedly, a group of hunters in East Central Maine killed a large white moose. Afterwards, they slit its throat and hung it from a tree overnight so they could skin and dress it the next day. Shockingly, the next morning, the carcass was gone. That night, things would only get more strange. That same moose, with its throat slit, slowly walked into their camp and by the fire. Its throat was still cut. Panicked, the hunters shot at it, but nothing happened. It simply walked away and vanished into the forest.